Flaming Volcano, Wikipedia Audio. The Flaming Volcano is a large tropical group cocktail made of rum, brandy, pineapple juice, orange juice, almond syrup, and sometimes other ingredients. It is usually a multi-user drink, served to a group in a special, ritual vessel known as a volcano bowl, which is a decorative ceramic bowl capacity designed with a rising central hub feature usually resembling a crude volcano cone. The cone includes a second, much smaller central pit or crater which is partially filled with rum or other flammable high-alcohol liquor. The crater liquor is then ignited, creating a mild volcanic ambience with its central blue flame. The Flaming Volcano is usually served to a group of two or more friends with a set of very long colored straws to create a festive atmosphere, to facilitate convenient sipping from a comfortable distance, to prevent regrettable head impacts, and for fire safety, as unintentional hair ignition could result if users bent too near the central flame while imbibing. The Flaming Volcano is said to have been started in Hawaii between the 50s and 60s. Others claim that it came from Chile during the times of Augusto Pinochet. It has since gained popularity in the US and throughout the world. History and popularity. The band The B-52s formed after the members shared a Flaming Volcano at a Chinese restaurant in Athens, GA, in early November 1976. Due to a lack of funds, the band had decided to share a cocktail rather than order any food. This is mentioned in the book The B-52s Universe by Matt Sexton. One version of the Flaming Volcano is prepared by blending the ingredients with ice as described in the box above. It is also served over ice. The base liquor is usually some form of rum, with brandy commonly added, but vodka and even gin appear in some recipes. A flavored rum such as Malibu rum might be partially substituted, according to taste. Some versions also float triple seconds on top. Preparation and variations.